Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for July the 18th of 2021, well, it is titled The Andromeda Galaxy in Ultraviolet. So what do we see here? Well, this is an image of our nearest massive spiral galaxy to our own Milky Way, and that is the Andromeda Galaxy, about 2.5 million light years away. And what does that mean? Well, when we say something is 2.5 million light years away, a light year is a measure of distance, being about 10 trillion miles. And one light year is the distance that light travels in 1 year, meaning that when we see the Andromeda Galaxy, we see it not as it is today, but as it was 2.5 million years ago. The light that is leaving it right now will not reach us for 2.5 million years because of the immense distance between the galaxies. Now, in this case, we're looking at the Andromeda, not an ordinary visible light that we're used to seeing, but we are seeing it in ultraviolet light. Now, ultraviolet light is higher energy than ordinary light, and it's actually what gives you a sunburn. So that's what will cause you to burn out in the summertime. And it's higher energy and is associated with higher temperature stars. And one of the things that you may note in this image is that the spiral arms are much more distinct than they often are in images of the Andromeda Galaxy. And here we see those blue stars in the outer regions very emphasized because they are primarily emitting the ultraviolet radiation. So they are much more emphasized than other stars. The cooler stars that would be towards the center are not emitting as much ultraviolet, so they don't stand out as prominently when we look at the image in ultraviolet. Now, when we see that star formation, a lot of intense star formation is often associated with colliding. And that is that Andromeda will have collided with the smaller galaxy down below at some point in the past. It's a small elliptical galaxy. And if they collided a couple hundred million years ago, their gravitational fields will have interacted enough to have caused enhanced star formation, something that we could still be seeing today. Now, further collisions are on the way because the Andromeda Galaxy is on a collision course with the Milky Way. So we will actually undergo a collision that distant astronomers out in other galaxies could look at many billions of years from now and see these two large spiral galaxies, our Milky Way and the Andromeda Galaxy, colliding together. And of course, that collision will take many hundreds of millions of years, but eventually one much larger galaxy could form from these two. So that was our picture of the day for July the 18th of 2021. It was titled The Andromeda Galaxy in Ultraviolet. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be the galaxy above. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone. And I will see you in class.